Our organization decided to partner with Water.org because water sits at the very core of the requirements of our customers. And part of our vision is to be the champion of socio-economic prosperity of our people. It has also helped grow our loan book in the sense that close to 10% of our portfolio is now in the water and sanitation sector. We are actually getting a business through the water and sanitation portfolio.
The loans are affordable. Now, all loans with interest capping, which was introduced the other day by the central bank, all our loans are 13% interest rates on reducing balance, which is affordable. We don't have major problems with repayment period from these groups. They are very loyal to the bank. Once you assist them, they are ready to pay. And in any case, we advise them on how to borrow. We tell them, borrow what you are able to pay.
I believe the wash products have really changed the lives and livelihoods of our people. We are proud as a bank, as Equity Bank, that we are able to give dignity to our customers and also expand the opportunities, because now they are able to do extra farming. They're able to get clean water for their domestic use, even for their consumption. So we had a challenge of you find our clients that maybe are sick because of the water they are getting, but now they are getting clean water. So it is really changing the lives and livelihoods of our people. And really, we are not having any challenge lending to them because they are healthy and they are happy and they are glad to be with Equity Bank.
These places, most of the places dry. So when you talk about water products, it's so dear to the customers. We have given customers loans to buy water tanks, to do some irrigations. It has translated to some more accounts in my branch.
Through Water.org, I think the bank has understood that venturing into businesses that are related to wash, it basically can grow its portfolio, and also it's a form of income generation for the bank, and thereby we are able to sustain that product and we're able to help the community and empower the community.
They are not going to struggle to pay this money back. Second thing is they have great demand for this.
ಆಮೇಲೆ ನಾವು ಅದು ಅವ್ರು ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂದಿದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ನಾವೇನೇನು ಪ್ರೂಫ್ ಬೇಕೋ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ನಾವು ಮೈತ್ರಿ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಕಡೆಯಿಂದ ನಮಗೆ ಲೋನ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟರು ಸರ್. ಅವ್ರು ಲೋನ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಮೇಲೆ ನಾವು ನಾವೇ ಇದು ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಟಾಯ್ಲೆಟ್ ಕಟ್ಟಿದ್ವಿ ಸರ್. ಮಂತ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ನಮಗೇನು ಇದಾಗಲಿಲ್ಲ ಸರ್. ಯಾಕೆಂದರೆ ಎಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲೋ ಖರ್ಚು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತೀವಿ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅಕಸ್ಮಾತ್ ಒಂದು ಕಾಯಿಲೆ ಬಂತು ಅಂದರೆ ನಾವು ಆಸ್ಪತ್ರೆಗೆ ಇಕ್ಬೇಕು. ಒಂದ್ಸಲ ಹೋದರೆ 500 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಬೇಕು, 1000 ರುಪೀಸೇ ಆಗಿಬಿಡುತ್ತೆ. ಒಂದೊಂದ್ಸಲ ಜ್ವರ ಬಂದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ಬೇದಿ ಏನಾದರೂ ಆ ಥರ ಆಗಿಬಿಟ್ರೆ 1000 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಹಂಗೆಲ್ಲ ಖರ್ಚಾಗ್ಬಿಡುತ್ತೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ, ನಮಗೆ ಆಗಲಿ ದೊಡ್ಡವ್ರಿಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ. ನಾವು ಅದರಿಂದ ನಮಗೆ ಮಾಮೂಲಿ ಕಾಯಿಲೆ ಬರೆದಿರೋ ಥರನೇ ನಾವು ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲೇ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ನಾವು ತಿರ್ಗಿ ಆಸ್ಪತ್ರೆಗೆ ದುಡ್ಡು ಇಕ್ಕೋದೇನಿರುತ್ತೆ ಸರ್. ಅದು ಮಂತ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಕಟ್ಟೋದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವೇನು ಇದು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿಲ್ಲ ಸರ್, ಆರಾಮಾಗಿ ಕಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀವಿ ನಾವು.
People are looking at water and sanitation as two different projects compared to income generation projects. But if you really start working, my experience is there are so many other things revolved on water and sanitation. Health is there, education is there. There are children who didn't go to school, intelligent children who didn't go to school.
ఇంకేదన ఉంటే కుకింగ్ టైలర్ ఇంకా ఎక్కువ బ్లౌజులు కుట్టుకునే అవకాశం ఉన్నది. ఇంకా ఇద్దరు పిల్లలు ట్యూషన్ ఎక్కువ చెప్పుకునే టైం ఉన్నది స్పెండ్ చేయడం. వస్తే ప్రశ్న తీసుకోవడం జరుగుతున్నది కదా, అంత ముందంటే అంత దూరం లాంగ్ వెళ్ళి మరీ తీసుకొని రావాల్సిందే అవుతుంది.